If you find it hard to come up with visuals for your data, or you want to see what other insights your data holds that you may not have noticed, you'll love using the Ideas feature in Excel. To use Ideas, you'll need to be using either Office 365 or Excel Online. You'll find the Ideas button in your Home tab. So with your cursor in a cell within your data set, click on Ideas. Excel will then analyze your data and generate ideas of ways that you can display trends and results based on this analysis. So these ideas are all suggestions of ways that Excel thinks you could display your data. So for example, you could insert a chart of leads, sales, and revenues by month, a pivot table of leads by month, a pivot chart showing the sales increase over time and leads increases over time. And once you scroll to the bottom of these first four idea suggestions, you may notice that there's additional ideas for you to consider. So simply click to show the rest and you'll see additional options. Now, if you want to use any of these, you can simply click to insert, and let's move this up a little bit. And once you insert your chart or table, you can then reformat it and manipulate it just like you normally would. So as you scroll through your suggested ideas, if you have other questions, you can come back up here to this box and type that in, and Excel will attempt to create a new visual to answer your question. So what to be careful for? So Excel says that this feature works best if your data is formatted as a table with a single header row. Now, this is something I did not do with this data. However, my data does contain all its headers along the top row. So if this feature gives you trouble, you may want to try converting your data into a table and trying again. For more tutorials like this, click on these links. Thanks.